out of everything. You've got nothing. You're all right now, eh? No one can see you now. No one can get at you now. Why don't you put out that light? There might be someone watching you. Why don't you go to bed? What's wrong with that sofa, Joe? You changed it, didn't you? Made no difference. Or is the heart already? Crumbles when you lie down in the dark. Dry rotten at last. Hey, Joe?
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started in to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come.
The best's to come, you said that last time, hurrying me into my coat. Last I was favoured with from you. Say it you now, Joe. No one will hear you. Come on, Joe. No one can say it like you. Say it again now and listen to yourself. The best's to come. You were right for once. In the end. You know that scooter hell you call your mind. Your father, isn't that what you told me? Started in on you one June night and went on for years, on and off, behind the eyes. That's how you were able to throttle him in the end. A little thuggy, you called it. One of your happiest fancies. Little thuggy. Otherwise, he'd be plaguing you yet. And your mother, when her hour came. Look up, Joe. Look up. I'm watching you. Weaker and weaker till you lay down too. Others. All the others. Such love he got. God knows why. Pitying love. None to touch it. And look at him now. Throttling the dead in his head. Anyone living love you now, Joe? Anyone living sorry for you now? That slut that comes on Saturday. You pay her, don't you? Penny a ride, as long as you like. Yourself, you don't run short, Joe. Ever think of that, hey Joe? What it'd be if you ran out of us? Not another soldier still. Sit there in a stinking old onesie hearing himself. That lifelong adorer. Weaker and weaker till not a gasp left there either. Is that what you want? Well preserved for his age and the silence of the grave. That old paradise you were always harping on. You know, Joe. Not for the likes of you. I was strong myself when I started. in on you. Wasn't I, Joe? Normal strength. Like those summer evenings in the green in the early days of our idyll. And we sat watching the ducks, holding hands, exchanging bows. How you admired my elocution. And my mother, Charles, voice like flint glass. To borrow your expression, powerful grasp of language you had. Flint glass. You could have listened to it forever, and now this. Squeezed down to this. How much longer would you say? Till the whisper, you know, when you can't hear. The words, just the odd one here and there. That's the worst, isn't it, Joe? Isn't that what you told me before we expire? The odd words straining to hear. Why is that, Joe? Why must you do that when you're nearly home? What matter then? What we mean, it should be the best. Nearly home again. Another stilled. And it's the worst. Isn't it what you said? The whisper, the odd words straining to hear. Brain tired, squeezing. It stops in the end. You stop it in the end. Imagine if you couldn't ever think of that. If it went on. The whisper in your head. Me whispering at you in your head. Things you can't catch. On and off. Till you join us. Hey, Joe. Starts talking to you when you're done with yourself, or you're dead sitting there in your foul old onesie. Very fair health for a man of your years. Just that lump in your bubbo. Silence of the grave without the maggots. To crown your labours till one night. Fool thy soul. Put your thugs on that, hey Joe. Ever think of that when he starts on you? When you're done with yourself? If you ever are. I hope you heard. Preferable in all respects. Kinder. Stronger. More intelligent. Better looking. Cleaner. Truthful. Faithful. Sane. Yes. I did all right. But there was one didn't. You know the one I mean, Joe. Green one. narrow one. Always pale, the pale eyes, spirit made light. To borrow your expression, the way they opened up. Unique. Are you with me now? Hey, Joe. There was love for you. The best's to come, you said. Bundling her into her avocasac. Her fingers fumbling with the bighorn buttons. Ticket in your pocket for the first morning flight. You've had her, haven't you? You've laid her. Of course he has. She went young. No more old lip from her. Ever know what happened? She didn't say. Just the announcement in the Independent. On Mary's beads we plead her needs and in the Holy Mass. Will I tell you? Not interested. Where? I will just the same. I think you should know. That's right, Joe, clean away. Nearly home. I'll soon be gone. The last of them. Unless that poor slut loves you. Then yourself. The whole bonfire. Years of that stink. Then the silence. Dollop of that. To crown all. Till his nibs. Dirty winter night. Mud thou art. Warm summer night, all sleeping. Sitting on the edge of her bed in her lavender slip. Ah, she knew you, heavenly powers. Faint lap of sea through open window. Gets up in the end and slips out as she is. Moon. Stuck. Down the garden and under the viaduct. Sees from the seaweed that the tide is flowing. Goes down to the edge and lies down with her face in the wash. Cut a long story short, doesn't work. Gets up in the end, sopping wet, and back up to the house. Gets out the Gillette, the make you recommended for her body hair. Back down the garden and under the viaduct. Takes the blade from the holder and lies down at the edge on her side. Cuts another long story short. Doesn't work either. You know how she always dreaded pain. Tears a strip from the slip and ties it around the scratch. Gets up in the end and back to the house. Slip clinging the way wet silk will. This is all new to you. Angel. Gets the tablets and back down the garden and under the viaduct. Takes a few on the way. Unconsciousable hour by now. Moon going off the shore behind the hill. Then starts along the edge to a place further down near the rock. Imagine what in her mind to make her do that. Imagine. Trailing her feet in the water like a child. Takes a few more on the way. Will I go on, Joe? Joe. lies down in the end with her face a few feet from the tide, clawing at the shingle now. Has it all worked out this time? Finishes the tube. It's love for you, Aja. Scoops a little cup for her face in the stones. The green one, the narrow one. Always pale, the pale eyes. The look they shed before. The way they opened after. Spirit made light. Wasn't that your description, Joe? All right. You've had the best. Now imagine. Before she goes, face in the cup, lips on a stone, taking Joe with her. Light gone. Joe, Joe. No sound. To the stones. Say it you now. No one will hear you. Say, Joe. He parts the lips. Imagine the hands, the solitaire, against a stone, imagine the eyes. Spirit-like month of June, what year of your Lord? Breasts in the stones and the hands before they go. Imagine the hands. What are they at in the stones? What are they fondling to let go? Love for you. Isn't it, Joe? Isn't it, Joe? Hey, Joe. Wouldn't you say, compared to us, compared to him? Hey, Joe. Hey, Joe.
Chez moi, partout elle me fait escorte, elle est revenue, la voilà, la renifleuse des amours mortes, elle m'a suivi pas à pas, la garce, que le diable l'emporte, elle est revenue, elle est là, avec sa gueule de carême, avec ses larges yeux cernés, elle nous fait le cœur à la traîne, elle nous fait le cœur à dans ta triste robe de moire, avec tes cheveux mal peignés, t'as la mine du désespoir, tu n'es pas belle, va regarder, allez, va t'emporter ailleurs, ta triste gueule, ta l'ennui, je n'ai pas le goût du malheur, va t'en voir ailleurs, si j'y suis, je veux encore rouler. Les hanches, je veux me saouler de printemps, je fais m'en payer des nuits blanches, à cœur qui bat, à cœur battant, avant que sonne l'heure blême, et jusqu'à mon souffle dernier, oh, je vais encore dire je t'aime, et vouloir mourir d'aimer. Elle a dit, ouvre-moi ta porte, je t'avais suivi, pas à pas, je sais que tes amours sont mortes, je suis revenue, me voilà, ils t'ont récité